Leatherface. Leatherface wins. Fatality.
This will be a pleasure.
Round one, fight! Leatherface wins. Fatality.
Time for some fun.
Round one, fight! Leatherface wins. Fatality.
You ready to face off?
Round one, fight!
Looking good.
Leatherface wins. Fatality.
The tie is a nice touch.
Round one, fight!
Yeah.
Leatherface wins. Flawless victory. Fatality. Your approach lacks deference. Round one, fight. Leatherface wins. Fatality. Leatherface wins. Fatality.
The realms will be rid of you.
Round one, fight! Fight! Leatherface wins.
Fatality.
Show your true face, coward!
Round one, fight! Leatherface wins. Fatality.
Such primitive weaponry.
Round one, fight!
Yeah.
Leatherface had cut down the old man in the strange outfit. Maybe now that he was dead, the pretty yellow-haired gum-chewing girl would notice Leatherface. Putting on his fanciest mask, Leatherface found the army camp where the pretty girl could be found most days. He had to cut through a few guards and more than a few of her friends to get to her, but it was worth it. He pulled out the old man's face, which he'd saved for the girl as a present. The girl didn't want the present, and she wasn't being nice. So Leatherface chopped her into tiny pieces for Drayton to use in his chili. He then took off his mask and set to work on the girl's face. If she wasn't going to be his girlfriend, she could be his in other ways.
Lord Raiden.
Master Volraicho.
May our combat please the Elder Gods.
Round one, fight! Raiden wins. Fatality.
Wrong place, wrong time, Raiden.
I am exactly where I should be.
On your butts where you're gonna be.
Round one, fight!
Raiden, you surprise me.
As will your enemies.
Then they'll get some of this.
Round one, fight!
I play for peace.
Who are you? Raiden, protector of Chaos Realm. The flow of time has indeed changed.
Round one, fight! Round two, fight!
To hell with you.
Round one, fight!
Raiden?
Sub-Zero destroyed the Cyberlin Quay.
Be hailed, as you all deserve.
Round one, fight!
You overreach in challenging me.
Round one, fight!
You waste time with mortals.
Their protection is my purpose.
Protection breeds weakness.
Round one, fight!
It's
on.
Round two, fight!
You have little hope of victory.
Arrogant Earthrealmer!
Round one, fight! Round two, fight!
Raiden.
Back to hell with you.
I'll create hell on Earth.
Round one, fight! Yeah. Fight!
Tremble before me as I absorb Earthrealm's power.
Final round, fight!
After millennia of fending off Earthrealm's enemies, Raiden began to wonder if defense was the best path to peace. In a change of tactics, Raiden and the Shirai Ryu attacked Kotal Kahn's armies before they could rebuild. They decimated the Emperor's forces, leaving Outworld at their mercy. The victorious Raiden claimed dominion over Outworld. The first of many threats to Earthrealm had been removed.
Hey, you.
Round one. Fight!
Thank you.
competitor wins. Fatality.
What is this?
Round one, fight. Predator wins. Fatality. Predator wins.
Don't think you can hurt me.
Round one, fight.
I do not know you.
Round one, fight.
Turn and run away.
Round one, fight!
Ah!
finish him! Predator wins. Fatality.
Prepare yourself!
Round one, fight! Predator wins. Fatality.
The Predator.
Round one, fight! Fight!
tremble before me as I absorb Earthrealm's power.
Final round. Fight!
This world called Earth produced many worthy opponents, which made for excellent sport. Some possessed a power previously unknown to the Predator's race, sorcery. The Predator sought to harness this new power for use in his conquests. He analyzed a trophy from a recent battle and eventually discovered its secrets. With the power of sorcery, the Predator was unstoppable and decimated whole worlds single-handedly. He had become the Apex Predator.
Predator. Alien. Round wins. Fatality. Liu Kang.
The creator mocks me with duplicates? The creator cares not a whit for you. I will send you to him.
Round one. Fight!
Liu Kang.
I will not let you pass.
Very well.
Round one. Fight!
Ah!
Kang wins. Fatality.
You think yourself superior.
The Shaolin chose me.
Time for a new champion.
Round one, fight!
Brothers no longer.
Round two, fight! Liu Kang.
Ermac, your time is over.
Not while a Khan lives.
Round one, fight!
Out of my way, Liu Kang.
You must earn your right to pass.
I've earned way more than that, punk.
Round one, fight!
Gotcha!
your head or lose it.
Round two, fight! Gotcha!
You betray me, Liu Kang?
You misunderstand.
The price of betrayal is death.
Round one. Fight!
Raiden's servant.
He is no longer my master.
No, I am.
Round one, fight!
Your head or lose it.
Round two, fight!
Ah!
Kang wins. Fatality.
I nearly bested you.
With the aid of Shang Tsung's magic.
That is a lie!
Round one, fight!
You wish to combat me?
A battle for the ages.
For you, child.
Round one, fight!
Ah!
point, Lord Shinnok.
Round two, fight!
Shinnok defeated, Liu Kang explored the Nether Realm, a world that, without Shinnok's controlling power, had descended into chaos. Liu Kang was no sorcerer or elder god, but his fighting skill was more than enough to beat Nether Realm's demons into submission. Liu Kang realized that Nether Realm was his for the taking, and that ruling appealed to him. He would assume Shinnok's throne and ponder the conquering of other realms. Scorpion.
Kung Lao.
Long have I sought this.
Then you seek the afterlife.
Round one. Fight.
Fatality. Kung Lao.
A dead man walks.
With the sting of winter.
You have found your demise.
Round one, fight. Kung Lao.
Mr. Kung.
Prepared for defeat?
Haven't had to be yet.
Round one, fight!
Fight! gun is the best defense.
You have been accused of hubris.
As have you. One of us will be validated.
Round one, fight!
Kung Lao.
You seek a challenge, Katana.
Yes, but you will do.
Round one. Fight!
Ugh!
Kung Lao wins. Fatality.
Millions of years ago, Shinnok, one of the Elder Gods, turned on his fellow deities and invaded the Earthrealm. Raiden and the Elder Gods stopped Shinnok, locked him up in the Netherrealm.